the two of you should double up and go on tour together. And I feel like you guys would sell out some major, major, major venues. Did you talk about that at all, or have
since then?
Yeah,
we spoke about 3 days after that about doing things together and producing a show, and we would have all of the young girls on. And then I would have like Aleta Adams, the wonderful singers who are kind of like unsung, because Rochelle Farrell, just all of the great singers that people sometimes haven't heard of. I mean, and these ladies, they're the best singers in the world. And just to do something with ladies, you know, older and younger. So we've talked about a lot of things, honey. I can't tell you yet, but we're going to do some stuff.
Oh, good, good.